Hey, the followers of my Detective Timidus channel, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share my video before moving on to my video. I enjoy watching. Barış Baktaş, the handsome actor of the famous Kaç Chapter series, had planned to spend the weekend with his wife, Gülüm Baktaş. However, after developing nips, their holiday plans were unexpectedly interrupted. Here is what happened. With the arrival of the weekend, Barış and Gülüm Baktaş made plans to get away from the busy workplace. The holiday plans between their spouses immediately to have a pleasant time together and relieve stress. However, before the holiday started, Barış Baktaş received an unexpected phone call that changed the course of his life. His close friend and colleague Gülüm Rüksel had fallen ill. Barış was shaken by the bad news he received about Yağmur's health condition. The confession and anxiety of Barış Baktaş in the face of this need caused him to quickly change his holiday plans. Informing his wife urgently, Barış decided to return to Istanbul, leaving Gülüm at the holiday destination. This sudden change caused Gülüm Baktaş to experience a great surprise and reaction. This sudden decision of her husband disappointed Gülüm and raised doubts about whether he really took this emergency seriously. Gülüm Baktaş gave an emotional reaction to Barış and said, "Are you a doctor? What can you do? I am sure they are faking to get you away from my sight," she said. "If he is sick, you make a phone call and get information about his condition. What do you think you are doing?" and expressed his disappointment towards Barış. Barış Baktaş's sudden decision and Gülüm Baktaş reacting become a subject of seriously in the magazine world. Dated information about Yağmur Yüksel's health condition has not yet been given. We will closely follow the development regarding Barış Baktaş's relationship with his wife Gülüm Baktaş and Yağmur Yüksel's illness. In the face of his wife's reaction, Barış Baktaş tried to defend his deep concerns for Yağmur Yüksel's illness and his friendship. However, this insight created tension in the couple's relationship, albeit for a short time. In any case, Barış Baktaş desired to be by his friend Yağmur's side, and Gülüm Baktaş's emotional reaction became a topic that attracted attention in the magazine world. The emotional ups and downs of both sides once again revealed the complexity of the relationship. We will wait and see what will happen in the following days to see what will happen together. We have come to the end of another video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video for more such videos. Bye.